Could this week get any better? One Direction officially releases their new tune, Diana, and it's fan-freaking-tastic. Oh, and did I mention Justin Bieber's even a fan? I'm your host, Chelsea Briggs, coming to you from Hollywood, and you're watching the Hollywire Hot Minute. Flash, it is now less than 1 week until Midnight Memories is released, and while some of us have already gotten a preview, that doesn't mean we're still not stoked for the tunes to officially hit our iTunes account. But one thing that got us through yesterday is that the boys released their jam, Diana, and it's nothing short of rad. Take a listen. Number one on iTunes, even beating out Justin Bieber. Niall tweeted about the news, thanking Directioners for their support, saying, "People are saying Diana is number one in 81 countries. What the? That is incredible. Thank you guys so much. Big love." Oh, and Jay Biebs, he's a fan too. "That new 1D song, Diana, is well written. Well done, boys." All right, you guys, so I am of course dying to know, what are your thoughts on Diana? And also, Justin Bieber, One Direction collaboration much? Yeah, I think it needs to happen. Let's talk about it in the comment section below. And of course, you guys, if you could subscribe to Hollywire TV, that would just make my whole week like the most amazing week ever. For real, I'm not being dramatic. This is my serious face. And also, hey, thumbs up, like, and favorite this video while you're at it, cause I'm doing the chicken dance and it's great. Hey, yeah, awesome. For Hollywire.com, I'm Chelsea Briggs, and I'll see you guys later. Did you know it's time for Twitter shoutouts? Now you do, yeah. At Carlay with 3 A's underscore Bells with a Z. You said, oh my God, how was the red carpet for Catching Fire? People don't know that when I do carpets like that, they're always fun, but they're really hectic and not as glamorous as you think, but it's really fun and it's awesome. And I got to see Jennifer Lawrence and Liam Hemsworth and Josh Hutcherson. At Dreamin underscore Charms, your name is Allison Moreno. Hello, Allison, how are you? I hope your day is going so awesome. Here's your shout out. 9 years old is a really good age, so I hope you're having like the best time of your life. I would love to learn more about you, cause you're my friend now, and I appreciate that.